Hello and welcome to another episode of 5 Minutes with Sean. This is episode 100! Yes! Exciting times, my friends. 100 episodes. There's shit all over me now, which is awesome. Look, this is a thank you to all of you. This show was something that started off as just a kind of an idea, like, hey, how can we do something different to get my loud mouth out there? It is where I learned about social media. It's where I've learned about LinkedIn, more importantly, because I don't use the other parts of social media. But it's been awesome. And you guys' engagement, not only on the post, but behind the scenes and after the fact, is really the only reason I do this shit. And someone said to me the other day, well, what if it only reaches, because like if you look at the YouTube channel, like it looks like 25 people watch it, you know? Which, even if that was true, let's just say that is true, that's awesome for me. That 25 people go out of their way each and every week to watch this show. It turns out the numbers are much larger than that. They actually surprised me when given to me the other week. And I don't really care about it. It's not like I do this for ratings. You don't see any sponsors except this one, because this is what the show is about. It's about our brand. It's about who we are. There's a couple people out there that really have been tremendous on the engagement side. Bill Schomburg, Dave Lemon, James Merrill. You guys have been, Jay Jensen, just tremendous supporters of what we do, resharing and really just being a part of it. So I want to thank you for it. We've also had a lot of guests on the show, thankfully, man, because I don't know that I could come up with 100 episodes of just new ideas every time. The guests on the show break it up. They make it easier for me to do my job. So thank you so much to everyone who's been on. Recently, you guys have seen Herb Anderson, our only two-time guest. Herb, thank you so much, buddy. You are tremendous. We love having you on. Johnny Resurrection was on recently. Sean Rains, Vinny Machici. The list does kind of go on and on. I've been really, really fortunate thus far in my career to have some really, really wonderful, wonderful people on. A spinoff to this show was the Carbiz Chronicles, which is also available on our YouTube playlist. You can check that out if you haven't seen it yet. Again, fun times. Great times, man. Just something that we enjoy, that part of the education. Season 2 is in the works. We're finalizing the guest list. We're finalizing travel plans. And we are like this close to making season 2 happen. And I am excited. You will see me and my family back out on the road again. Road tripping it to hit up people to talk to them about this show. And that's always been the best part for me. This is just, again, I have thank everyone. That's all I have written down. Thank you for the engagement. Thank you for the side projects. Thank you to my business partner, Jeff. He really, he puts all these together, the bumper on the front and back end of it, which I know doesn't seem like a lot, but dude already takes care of a lot within this company. And that's another thing. Frankly, this was kind of his idea. It was kind of a joint idea, as most of these things come up, and he really did a great job. But most of all, we want to thank our producer, our CFO, and my wife, Steph. She is unbelievable. What she puts up with, not only to help me with this show, but to help me run this company, is tremendous. And I couldn't do it without her ever. It's just not a part of anything I could dream of doing any of it without her being a part of it. So producer and wife, Steffi, thank you so much.
Thank you.
We love you for what you do. So guys, thank you guys again so much for coming in and joining me. I look forward to the continued amount of engagement and you opening up your hearts to me, talking to me about what you see, and know this about me. I'm willing to talk about anything you want to talk about. So if there's something you don't feel like you can bring up, maybe it's not part of your public persona. Maybe you work for a corporation, you're not able to say it. You call me, talk to me about it. If you can get me fired up about it, I'll put it on these airways. I promise you that, okay? Thank you guys again so much for joining me. And once again, episode 100 is thanks to you. Have a great weekend.